There's no gainsaying the fact that our province is driving the most positive change in the implementation of the National Development Plan and the 2014-2019 medium-term strategic framework. I hereby report to this Honourable House that we have concluded, Madam Speaker, the planning stage of the ANC-led 5th administration, and we have now entered the implementation and execution phase. We are beginning to master both the art and science of execution. We are firmly in charge of statecraft and governance, and we are involving the people in our drive for radical socio-economic transformation. Honourable members, what would be the meaning of statecraft without a dialectical relationship between policymaking and policy implementation, between planning and execution, and indeed between theory and practice? What would governance mean without the dynamic interface and engagement between the governors and the governed, between the public representatives and the people themselves? The past 18 months of the 5th administration have been about developing first and foremost our provincial roadmap to implement the National Development Plan. And that roadmap is the Transformation, Modernization and Reindustrialization Program, the TMR. It has been about developing this into a coherent plan of action that has the support of all the spheres of government, civil society and the private sector. Madam Speaker, not only have we been unpacking the TMR into a sectoral cluster and departmental strategies as well as annual performance plans and targets, we have also been hard at work to ensure that the machinery of government, the entire state machinery in our province, is focused on the TMR. Madam Speaker, we have successfully made the Gauteng City Region perspective and approach and our TMR program the mainstay of governance in our province. Increasingly, national, provincial and local government leaders and senior officials are working within the framework of our Gauteng City Region and the TMR program. In addition, Madam Speaker, we have also adopted a number of strategies to support and unpack the TMR. We have adopted the Township Economy Revitalization Strategy. We have adopted the Anti-Corruption Strategy. We have adopted the Accelerated Social Transformation Strategy. We have adopted the Energy Mix Strategy. We have adopted the Youth Development Strategy. We have adopted the International Relations Strategy. And we have also adopted the procurement strategy in support of the Township Economy Revitalization. And very recently, we have adopted the e-governance and ICT strategy for our province. We are in the process of finalizing the Gauteng Infrastructure Master Plan, as well as the Spatial Development Framework from a conference that has just